Today for you guys, we have some more Car X Street information. It looks like they've been updating the community with different stuff, different progress they've been making on Car X Street. We got a couple more screenshots here to look at today, and I just wanted to showcase this stuff to you guys. Hey guys, we want to share with you our progress in improving the lighting of the game world. So if we start to look at these pictures here, it actually shows the progress they're making when it comes to lighting. Even just the way the buildings around, the textures and everything, you can tell it's starting to come to life, you know. So as you can see, there's a gas station here in this first picture, obviously gonna be a car meet spot, one of probably many car meet spots in the game. I'm not sure if there's going to be a system where you have to refuel your vehicles. That's a little complex. I'm not sure if they're going to go that far, but it would be dope to implement something like that, you know, just a little quality of life things here and there, right? As we go down to the second screenshot, you see a huge, and I mean huge, parking garage. It's like I wouldn't say this is an underground parking garage because I don't know how high, but this is like a freeway, like an exit off the freeway or a bridge or something. But it looks like a crazy parking lot, which also could be a car meet spot. I believe this is nighttime, so you can see the lights around the map, the street lights, the lights coming from the building windows, the reflections, the stars in the sky that kind of illuminate the sky a little bit. You can see that, and I think they're making pretty good progress. If we go down to this next picture here, this is what I like to see right here. These, for some reason, I'm not exactly sure what kind of freeway this is, but I love freeways that look like this. And I know it's foreign because you see nothing like this in America. You know, you see nothing like this in the US. Freeways that look like that just scream race to me. I don't know why. I just love the way it looks. Even though they're just giving off little, or they're showing, okay, so we're doing lighting for this. This is just lighting improvements. They're still giving us a little bit more, like, yeah, take heed of these areas that you're seeing, because they're gonna mean something later on. Now, that's just my opinion. So if we keep continuing through the pictures, obviously this is just nice little areas. This looks like it could be a little drag strip with the buildings here and, you know, parking spaces on the side and stuff like that. Pretty nice pictures, not looking bad. Textures looking all right, still in early development. I believe this looks like a huge like hospital or something. I'm not sure, but this is another, you know, big looking area with huge parking lots and stuff like that. Obviously great for the car scene, great for this community, because car meets are really, really heavy in the Car X community, from what I see. And then they have another picture here, which is an actual garage that it looks like you can pull in and tune or edit your car and stuff like that. There's parking spots out there as well for other people to chill out and, you know, stuff of that nature. But that is pretty much it for these screenshots, guys. Once again, if you guys would like to go and take a look at this, the pictures would be here on the Steam for you guys. So they have the March 22nd, which is yesterday, Game World lighting improvements. And then for March 12th, which I'm late on, is the city improvements, where they have more pictures. They have pictures of this huge parking garage here. It looks like they have more pictures of the areas that they were showing in the recent pictures. Even look at this. Is this like a, this is a cargo area. See, look at this, man. This is gonna be crazy. All of these pictures of just the whole area and the map that they're working on, the game looks like it's gonna be insane. It looks like it's gonna be literally insane. Make sure you guys join the Discord to catch up on everything, get notified when I stream, upload a YouTube video. That link will be in the description. I also try to stream on Twitch as much as I can, twitch.tv/xcrayg. That link will also be in the description. Make sure you guys sub and hit that like button, and I'll catch you on the next video. Deuces.